And what I said is they have the right to earn a place. They have both, I've criticized, there is no place in the party for this white nationalist talk. There is no place for a member to associate with Nick Fuentes or others. They said they'll never associate with them again. So they have a right to be able to earn the right, and we'll see that in the next Congress if they have earned it.